some company! Amazing! Not going to scare me that easily. And a message, this is bigger now!
What on earth are you up to?
Cautious in there, Nightwing.
When they come out of the shadows, they'll be sorry.
Find where they're hiding. He's got the wall. Hurt them.
Check this out!
Feel that?
You are so out of your league.
Trying?
Somewhere.
If they spot me, things are not going to go well.
At least the bats ruined the freak's fun at the hospital. These vigilantes are not.
Belfry, this needs to be somewhere cold. What do you have for me?
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Yell Bob and Weave.
We're not really on the same side, but this right here is gonna save lives. Thank you.
Keep safe out there. Some good cardio in today.
Here we go!
This is it.
That dude for real does not care though. Like, he's just not reacting. What is this dude doing? Thank you. I don't know what's going on. He can't take damage now. Like, what is this? Can I move him at all? No. Damn it. Hold on. Oh, the camera's too, like, all over the place. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Might as well have fun with it. Oh, that means I can't complete this, though. My pants. What if I go back out and come back in? Will it, like, reset it? I haven't had that one happen before. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's just a crime. So, let's try this. I'm gonna leave. Stop like a random crime somewhere. Right over there. And hopefully it'll reset him. Don't know if it will. Oh, okay. It abandoned the mission.
I don't want any trouble!
Nightwing, you're toasted! What is
it? I got something for you!
Come come back up, or is it just going, oh great, it's just, you failed it, that's it. Okay, whatever. Boo. Oh my God!
Like that.
I'm so sorry. Not really, though. Okay. Damn, we still got some crimes? Well, shit.
Gotham's really starting to shape up thanks to you.
Keep huh. Okay. We'll do that one right before the film. Trying to line up. Ah, I messed it up. All right, I gotta try to line up the big guy with the other dude. Get the double.
That's a weirdo move there. Make him bleed.
If anyone's out there, any help?
Brace yourself.
Damn it. Here we go. Almost. Damn. You're fine.
You heroes are really something.
Yeah, just doing my part. Stay safe.
Let's go. There's one on the bottom right. Yeah. Let's do that one because it smells out the way. Come back to the other two, then talk to Jason. Oh, I thought that was a thing. Damn it. A batarang.
Admit it, you bit off more than you could chew.
Nobody needs to win.
do this all night. Better check this out.
Love it when the fun comes to you.
I got something for you. Thanks for the workout.
fooling around this time. We break them out, then get going. You get me?
Definitely escape.
Escape, guys, tonight.
I'm gonna clip him.
Yeah.
That did some damage.
Maybe not. That door open.
Damn it.
What's next on the menu?
Alright, that's everything. Let's talk to Jason. Didn't know that could be interrupted. Good to know.
What are we paying them
for?
I'll take that.
Figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homie. Real homie. I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick? Dick!
I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
Slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane to Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.